guys, it's me, Atul. Before we get into the video, I would like to ask you to drop a like, subscribe to the channel and ring the bell to never miss another upload. This is another one of my travelogues. It was the UAE National Day holidays for us and we decided to go to Matha in Oman. It was a great place to visit in this occasion. As we live in the UAE, we didn't need any Oman visa to get in Matha. But as for your knowledge, you will not get any network coverage from Etisalat or Du. Now sit back, relax, grab some snacks to eat and enjoy the video. In this trip, we started at 11 a.m. and we had 1 hour and 28 minutes to our destination. But we took some pit stops to relax and take some photos. First tunnel, there is a new park called the Shees Park, but that was not our destination, so we didn't go there. While we were going, we had encountered 5 tunnels, and the 3rd one was the longest. And on the way, we could see the beautiful scenery of Corfakan with several mountains and valleys. It was a sight to behold and ponder about. Now we have entered into Oman territory and we can see Sultan Qaboos's pictures in many places. Now, we have reached our destination. Here we can see a lot of farms full of different fruits and vegetables. There are a lot of beautiful wadis and some wells full of greenery and fresh air, which gives us relief and satisfaction for our eyes and mind.
We have reached our next stop under the peepal tree. We can see three peepal trees in one area, which are 20 to 25 years old. As we all know, peepal trees gives us a huge amount of oxygen from day to night, and it has many medicinal properties which help cure diseases like asthma, eczema, and some stomach problems. Around that also, we can see a lot of farms which includes many fruits and vegetables. Sitting under the peepal tree gave me peace of mind and I could relax and be in a hassle-free mind. It is a very magical place for all of you to go and enjoy the nature. This is Flag Square Corfican Fountain, and this fountain creates a majestic look and a feel to that place. Now we have reached our last stop in our journey, that is the street food stalls next to Madha gas station. They start from 4 p.m. until midnight. There we can taste a variety of mouth-watering dishes with chicken, mutton, squid, quail, omelette, etc. One stick of chicken costs only 2.5 dirhams. There were also many varieties of fruits, juices, tender coconut, etc. We had a wonderful dinner there.
Thank you. So, go like this.
Mahal Malana Festival. Then? So, what's it? Mutton hai, beef hai, chicken hai, kada hai, aur leg this pe hai, sab kuch hai.
We reached home by 11 p.m. and it was already a full day of fun-filled moments. It ended a wonderful and memorable day.
I hope you enjoyed this video and I suggest you all to visit this place, and I am sure that you will end up being in a happy and memorable mood. Like I said before, drop a like, subscribe to the channel and ring the bell to never miss another upload. And as always, keep thinking.